someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight.
Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. And just a morning chat. How are ya? That's what I do to my girls. Good morning, sunshine. How are ya? Haley's always fine. Danica's never fine. Never. Danica, are you fine? No. Are you happy? No. But she is. All right, guys. So it's me, Morpheus, and just a morning chat. You know, I'm sitting at work. There's nobody in the parking lot. Always this time in the morning, right, guys? I'll call them right back. So, again, just last night, YouTube maintenance or something. I couldn't even subscribe. I couldn't even post video comments. It was just like, it was awful. So last night, excuse me, I did a lot of messages. I hope they went out, the PMs, because it did say message sent. I don't know if they went out or not. Usually what I do it is it's like message sent, delete, next, you know, post, message sent, delete. So I hope you guys got them. What else? Apple Girl. I got a PM from Apple Girl. She was at work or something. She couldn't see the vid that I had posted, which was cool. I did post something up there, and I got a couple PMs from you guys like, dude, it's not Apple Girl. It's J Princesa or something like that. And I was like, I know what it is, but if you search YouTube for Apple Girl, A-A-A-P-P-L-E, G-U-R-L, it comes up. She's like the first, second, third, you know, she's up there on the top of the list. So that's why I put Apple Girl. You guys will find her. Right at the beginning of her videos, it says Apple Girl, from a girl's point of view or something like that. And, you know, I posted a couple comments in there this morning right before I left for work. I do have two videos uploading. I got Amy's candy unboxing, which you probably already saw because this video ain't going to post till when I get home from work sometime. And I got that Forte vertical sleeve, that vertical pouch. Nice. So I got those two videos. They're uploading right now. I don't know what time they'll go. I guess I'll know when I start getting comments because as soon as you guys comment, they come right to my phone. What else? My PayPal, are you kidding me? My PayPal totally blew up. I'm up to like $400 now, like $413 as of this morning. What is that all about? Like, are more people seeing the videos? Some people are depositing again. You know what I mean? Whether you deposit a dollar or two or 20 or 40 or you know who you are. You don't have to deposit again. That's cool. You helped me out. That's great. Let me go over to my eBay because my eBay is doing okay too, I think. I got a couple messages from some people out there. They want me to do buy it now. I don't do buy it now. I'm like, just let it rock. Let it go the whole 7 days or whatever. I'm on the eBay app right now. So I'm up to like $162 on one of my items, $26 on another one of my items, and $51 on that, on another one of my items. I got 6 watchers on one, 7 on another, and 12 on another. So I'm pretty sure these things are going to go up even more. And when that money goes, it's going right into my PayPal, because that's how I accept payment on eBay, and it'll sit there. Last night I told the wife, because like these things went up and I saw them and I'm like, all right, so they weren't up to where they're at now. Really, I'm surprised. So it's like, babe, let me ask you something. I mean, I know we got some bills and this and that, and you know, we're okay. We're handling it. But let's just say that PayPal account really blows up. Let's just say I sell these things. Maybe next week I put a couple other my toys on there and I really get the money in that PayPal for a MacBook Pro. I'm shooting for MacBook Pro, or I'll just do a full-blown out iMac. I'm the type of person that go big or go home. I've always been go big or go home. A lot of you guys want me to just get like a Mac Mini. But I don't want to love this Mac, get into it, and be limited on what I can do. MacBook Trainer, keep doing your videos, bro. They are totally helpful. That, what was it? ScreenFlow? Oh, you telling me I can do that? Oh, my God. last night I couldn't do the video because the girls were like in the living room when I recorded these two videos last night for you guys, so I couldn't do the Max, the X stand from MacBook Trainer. I'll totally get to that, trust me. That may be a tonight deal. I'll go ahead and post it up. You'll see this video before the X stand probably. I'll do something on the X stand and we'll just, you know, we'll get rid of that one. That'll be a $20 deposit into my account. Felt board, his name used to be Shaker98. He's donating cases. He's like, dude, I'll totally throw, I think it was it one or two? I'm still waiting for an email. The servers last night on YouTube were pretty crappy, so I'm still waiting for a response on it, but I think he said something about, dude, I'm totally going to ship one or two. I'll keep them here. He's going to keep them at his house. Really cool guy. I trust him. I have faith. Go ahead and do a giveaway. Whoever wins it, maybe a $15 deposit into your account. You know what I mean? We're still working that out. But great, you're going to get a Switch Easy Capsule Rebel for like $15, a deposit into my PayPal. Again, guys, my stuff is still giveaway. I'm getting tons of PMs that, Carlos, that's not a bad idea. Let us put into your comment box, dude, I totally want that. Dude, I totally want that. Yes, I'm in the raffle. Put me in, put me in, put me in. And then the winner has to just deposit like $5. You know what I mean? It's $5 for a $50 case that you're giving them. It's five, but then to me, it's not really giving. You see what I'm saying? So cool. Feltboard Fabric, Shaker, Sharker, MacBook Trainer. I'll totally do what you guys want me to do with this because great, it's helping me out. And yeah, I feel like it's going right into my account for that MacBook. That MacBook is only going to benefit all of us. You see what I'm saying? I hope it does anyway. I hope I can use it to its full potential. So yeah, my stuff is still giveaways, you know what I mean? If you guys want to throw something in my PayPal, great. If not, whatever, you know, that's great too. I see a couple of you guys posting, there are better things to contribute to. There are better things to, and you're right. I totally do that myself. You should do the same thing. Here at work, I work for the state, so you know when we get our paycheck, you always get another pamphlet on top. Hey, this time we're doing, we're taking things in for the homeless. We're taking things in. Like, actually at work, it's October, and they've already started planning adopting 5-6 families. Each family has, like, you know, 4 or 5 kids. These families can't do nothing for Thanksgiving and Christmas. So it's our duty. Not duty. It's our... Anyway, people here are like, yeah, put me in, put me in, put me in. I'm down for that. And the way it works is that you pick a family and, you know, the kids have their Christmas lists and everything. The parents don't want anything, but, you know, just help. And you totally go out and you buy that kid what he wants on his list. And it's not expensive stuff. These kids don't live like that. They don't, like I saw one of the lists that, you know, one of the kids already have out. He wants a Shrek DVD. You know what I mean? That's what he wants, a Shrek DVD. There's just a whole bunch of stuff out there. Anyway, I'm getting off the subject again. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm sitting here at my job site. I'm just getting ready to go in. I'm probably going to park in a little bit. I just want to thank you guys so much for throwing that cash into my PayPal. I'm not going to get into some rant about, you know, depositing in or into my PayPal or to contributions for, you know, the sick, the cancer society, like, this is no joke, guys. I'm totally with you. I totally agree. Hold on, I got it right on my bag. Let me pull this pin off. You guys see it? Dude, I'm a dude. I rock a red bag. There it is. Passionately pink. Cure. I totally put into everything here, and I think you guys should too. But that doesn't mean that I won't help someone else. You know what I mean? There's a couple people out there. You know who you are. Started something out, needed some help, bang, you got it. You know what I mean? I'll dip into my PayPal account. I'll totally deposit $5, $10, whatever. That's $5 more I didn't have. There's a couple of you guys out there depositing like $2. Dude, this is all I had. This is all I could put in there. Please know that I will deposit something later. You don't have to. When you drop into $2 into PayPal, PayPal keeps their chunk. So, you know, it's really like $1.80 that goes into my account. That's great. Anything is better than what was in there before. I'm not saying throw more into my account so that I can get, you know, I'm not saying that. If you deposit something to my PayPal, great. If you don't, that's still great. I'm still going to give you what I've been giving you all this time. All right, so that was my little spiel on that. MacBook girl, keep doing what you're doing. You're totally badass. I don't even know if that feels right saying that to a girl. But the vids are badass. How's that? The videos are totally badass. Keep doing what you're doing. I love watching them. You're on your way to YouTube partner, straight up. No one out there is doing what you're doing. I'm glad you're doing what you're doing. My female viewers, please check out Apple Girl from a girl's point of view. Seriously, like a whole bunch of you guys already tapped on, man, that iPhone, is it really that big? Why does it look like a brick in your hand? Or man, you got really tiny hands. Good. Because I want girls to, you know, hold these cases and know what I'm talking about when I say this case is massive or this case is a monster. Or because when she does them, you guys will see them and go, oh, no, that's not for me. In my hands, it may look small. In hers, it's not. And maybe that's something you're going to take into consideration when you're looking for that case. MacBook Trainer, keep doing your videos, man. I love seeing all that stuff. It just makes me want to go pursue this Mac further because it's like, man, I didn't know you can do that. Man, look at that. How awesome is that? How great does that look? I just hope when I get my MacBook Trainer, that you can train me how to use it. So, you know what I mean? I want to hit you up on there. What else? The X-Stand going to do something tonight on. That's pretty much it, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm going to go ahead and sign out here. I'll put this back in this little pouch, and maybe later I'll record a little something else for you guys, or, you know, we'll go from there, all right? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace. And now I got to try to find this button. Hold on. Where's it at? I hate turning the camera around to hit the button, so hold on.